So this is SIS short circuit test on single phase transformer. Supply we can give through variac to the transformer, and is required. We are giving the supply to high voltage side and shorting low voltage side. Here required on voltmeter input voltage and ammeter in series with phase, as well as wattmeter to measure the power input power, and output side is short circuited. We will come to the connections. Now voltmeter is connected across the supply. So this is the voltmeter, two wires phase, and this is the neutral connected. This is the voltage. Next we are coming to the line has to be connected to the M and MC short line connected to the first terminal of transformer, 220 voltage, one of the terminal through ammeter. See, this is the line connected from the auto transformer to M main of wattmeter, and here MC short connected, MC shorted, and the line connected, this is the line wire connected to what ammeter 0 to 10 ampere or 20 ampere have connected here, because our at a short circuit current it will flow here. It is SC condition, input current is more than 10, so here we have connected 20 ampere, 0 to 20 amperes. And the second terminal is connected to the first terminal, one of the terminal of 220 voltage, and the wattmeter voltage, the voltage is connected to one more terminal of input transformer, and the neutral terminal of auto transformer is connected to neutral terminal of single phase two winding transformer. The for short circuit condition, low voltage is shorted 115, the supply be given, and 220 voltage high voltage side, the supply given high voltage side, and low voltage side is shorted with a thick wire, because this is the 2.5 kVA divided by 115, the rated current is at short circuit condition, it is more than 20 ampere. That's why we have taken thick wire. The reduced voltage we have to apply to get a full load current, means 8 to 12% of input voltage only you have to apply. Yes, got the deflection, and similarly for the small change in the voltage only you are getting so much deflection in the current also. Okay. So they are also doing.
No,
increasing?
Increase. I'll tell you. Increase. Slowly increase.
Yes, sir. It is reached 16 voltage.
Okay. Now 6 ampere.
How much? Can I go?
Yeah, go.
Okay?
8 ampere.
No?
Go.
Tell me, sir. Reading, tell me.
8.
No?
Slightly more than 8. 9.
9.
More.
Over?
No, sir.
Near 10. Little more.
Little more, sir.
Little more.
10.
Okay, stop.
Take it.
Take all the readings.